organizing and lifestyle expert Lori Marrero, creator of the Clutter Diet, and I'm back with more smart steps, this time in the kitchen. So I want to show you how I have a little bit of efficiency here with the ice cube tray. It is such a great tool in the kitchen. I can't even tell you how many ways I use this. So I'll give you a few examples. Right now in here, I have vanilla coconut milk, and I don't eat dairy. So for me, this is a milk substitute. You could use regular milk if you want to, or almond milk or anything. But when you're making smoothies, a lot of times you have to have ice in the smoothie to make it frothy. And this is a great way to add a little bit of body and nutrition and flavor to your smoothies just by freezing the milk that you want to use. So that's one way I use the ice cube trays. But I have other examples. So I also make a lot of broth, and I put broth cubes in as well, and then I pop them out and do a whole bag full of them so I can add broth to any kind of recipe that I have. And then I also make my own pesto, and I have little cubes of pesto that I can add really quickly to some spaghetti squash or whatever else I want to add that flavor to. And people also use ice cube trays for lemon juice, and even I've heard people putting wine in ice cube trays if they've got a bottle of wine they want to use up and they use it for cooking. So use your imagination, but use an ice cube tray and let me know what use you find for it in the comments. We'll see you next time, and may you always be happy and grateful for having more than enough.